Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, welcome. So today's video is just going to be a haul, bunch of things I got from Fashion Nova. I literally buy a lot of clothes, okay? I buy a lot of clothes. And we are in quarantine right now. We're not in like lockdown quarantine, you know? I know California is right now, but we are supposed to stay in our houses. So I thought I would film a nice little haul for you guys. Some of it I've already worn, and you'll see like the tags aren't on there, and I'll have also insert pictures of me wearing them. But most of it's new, like brand new, and I haven't worn it. So we're gonna start with some jeans. We can start off strong. I love Fashion Nova's jeans, and it always surprises me when I'm like, when I tell somebody where my jeans are from and they're like, oh, I've never tried those. They're like, oh really? Like, I don't wanna buy stuff online. Like, they're always so like, it just surprises me that people don't know about the Fashion Nova jeans. Like, y'all, if everybody wore Fashion Nova jeans, like, we'd all be looking like, I'm telling you they're the best jeans ever. My whole closet, like this side of my closet, is all jeans, and I have so many pairs. I'm obsessed. Like, I'm literally obsessed. I love them so much. So the first pair of jeans that I'm going to show you are these gray pair. So these are the Canopy jeans. They're called Canopy jeans. They have like a little slit. I wore these and I got a stain on them. So let's just ignore the stain. It's oil and it like won't come out. I've washed them. But anyway, these are the Canopy jeans. I really like these, the style of jean. It's high-waisted, but it's not super high-waisted, but like they like just look super flattering on. I have these in a blue, you know, just like normal blue jean color, but they're so stretchy, and yeah, I just love them. So I got them in gray, but like I said, I got a stain on them because I have worn these ones. But anywho, the next pair I have here, I have not worn. Everything is still intact on here. I got these for more of like a spring kind of look, you know, like when the weather gets a little bit warmer, because these look like they're very distressed, not very distressed, but they're distressed. They have holes in them. And they're just, you know, skinny jeans, but I haven't even tried these on yet, so I don't really know, but they have little buttons here. I'm assuming that they're gonna look cute. I don't know. I will say this material doesn't feel as nice as the other material. Like, it's a little bit thicker and not as stretchy, so I don't know. Then the next pair of jeans that I have, which they're not all the way buttoned because I did wear these. I had to wear them right away. I was like, I'm not waiting. But these are so stretchy and like that thin, like kind of thin material. I don't know how to describe it. Like, when you touch it, you're like, yes. Like, every time I get a new pair of jeans and I touch them, I'm like, oh my goodness, yay. Because they just feel so nice. But anyway, these have like five buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4. And these have like 5 buttons up the top. They're high-waisted. They're a nice color. They have like, it's like a medium blue wash. The back is just like normal jeans. But I really like these. They're super cute. I've worn them like twice now. No, once. I lied. I wore them once. And I really liked them. So I got one of those bodysuits, like the lace bodysuits. I have never owned one, and I just think they would be so cute with my high-waisted jeans from Fashion Nova. So I just got one of these bodysuits. It's just like lace. It is see-through-ish, but I feel like I just think it would be cute with a pair of like high-waisted jeans. The next top that I got, I really, really like. I have worn this, and I'll insert pictures in here so you can see me in it. But it is this like fake leather, like this pleather stretchy little tank. And like this, the straps are like, I don't remember what they call them, but they're like little like thin, like stretchy, like a rubber band. It's like a ponytail holder, like on the strap. I don't know. But I really like it. It looks really, really good on. It looks great with high-waisted jeans. Love this one. The next shirt that I have is a bodysuit, and I have worn this as well, and I'm obsessed with it. It was perfect for Disney World. I wore this on the day that we went to Magic Kingdom because it reminds me of a princess, because the sleeves are like poofy, but I just love like the cut of it. Like, I feel like it looks very flattering high. I'm like, okay. I just like the cut of it a lot. It's really flattering. It's a nice, really nice material. It's almost like swimsuit material. But it's stretchy, it's nice, it's cute, I love it. I loved it for the trip. Like, it's perfect for what I wore it for. I haven't worn it since because, I mean, it's cold here and I haven't worn any of this stuff here, but I wore it in Florida and it was nice. Next shirt that I have, I was watching Total Divas and like Bella or Nikki, one of the twins, was wearing a shirt that looked like this, and I took a picture of it and I was like, I need to find a shirt like that. And then like, I don't know, a week later I was on Fashion Nova just looking through the clothes and I found a shirt that looks almost like it. I'll insert the two so that you can see. But it is like a cropped, it's all wrinkled. I haven't worn it. I just got it, like, you know, so it's all wrinkled, but it's like a cropped, it's cropped and has like a little tie, but it's also like a collared shirt. Like it's like it's a collared button up, but it's a cropped top. And I don't know. I just thought that was really interesting. Like, I've never seen a shirt like that. And then when I was watching the show, I was like, oh my goodness, her shirt is cute. Her shirt is still cuter than that one. But it's like really similar, so I had to get it. I was like, I need to get that right now. Add it to my cart. Thank you. And the last top that I got, is, I have not tried this one on either, so you'll see what it looks like in the try on. But it's like this flowy, like burnt orange color top, and the back has like this, like cinching, I don't know if I'm gonna like it. It kind of reminds me like of Halloween when I look at it, but the sleeves are like, they kind of are flowy. You'll see it in the try on. I don't know why I'm trying it on right now. But anyway, I got this orange top and yeah, it reminds me of fall. Like, definitely does not remind me of like summer. I mean, kind of, I guess. It is orange, but it's like a burnt orange, so it reminds me of fall. I don't know. Okay, so that is all of the items that I got. It's kind of a short little haul, but I thought I would go ahead and film it for you. I'm also going to be filming a haul from Forever 21. I have a few things from there as well. I just figured I'd separate them and put them into different videos. So I have a Forever 21 haul going up as well. That is everything I have for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in my next video.